Your son is in Leo, your moon is in Aquarius, and your soul is in the original.